Next up, Pro Masters Men's Physique. Welcome to the stage, Paul Kalani.
All right, moving on to Men's Physique. Paul with a lot of people in the audience.
Paul was here last year. And if I remember correctly, placed pretty well last year
as well. Yeah, I remember you did well last year. Again, just looking at that fluidity with posing at the pro level.
Yep.
No guesswork.
Another return athlete from last year.
Yeah, okay, I remember.
Impressive too.
Yeah. Colors looks really
I think
good.
That yeah, that's one of the best colors we've seen today.
He's made some improvements since last year.
Yeah. Got that right amount of shine with
I
that nice
so.
Bronze color.
Yes. I think that's yeah. Like, not far from perfect. You'll notice the pros, they do take their time with their posing and holding their poses
for sure.
And
yep.
staying in their pose. I think I know that for me even, like it's easy to just get into the pose, like know you're in the pose and then get right out, but you really want to hold it.
You got to give the judges a chance to see everything, right?
Chance. Exactly.
Jonathan Goins.
A lot of muscle. Even in men's physique compared to other male classes, like sometimes people just assume it's a smaller version, but some of these guys.
These guys could do well on a body, open bodybuilding stage as well. You got to remember too that this is again a master's class.
Yeah. Decades of work.
Cesario Smith.
Definitely a bit more flexibility with posing here
yeah.
compared to some other organizations. We've seen guys do back double variations,
Michael
side
Wayne.
Tricep variations. So it'll be interesting to see in comparisons.
How's it going?
Good, man.
I just wanted to come over to the studio here.
Welcome, the man of the hour.
It's good. Yes, I can see comments now. Nobody's posting them yet.
Michael Wittig, we were fortunate enough to meet yesterday.
Yeah, chatted with him.
Quite
watched him through social media. Yeah, absolutely.
75 shows this year, I think he said.
I think he's, not this year, has competed, I
a
think,
lot
75
shows,
times. Yeah.
Like, he definitely said, like, 12 this year.
Five and 5 weeks for this year. A ridiculous amount total.
A lot.
He competes frequently.
Yeah. A frequent stage enthusiast.
Yes. Does well with the PNBA, I believe.
Take it away, head judge.
Wait till you see the open. The open.
All right, gentlemen, please file up to the front, please. Actually, don't stay where you're at. You need to pull out the top five. Sorry. I'm a little rusty. All right, can I see in the center?
Here we go.
Number 71.
You can see we're up on the jumbo songs, too.
There you go.
Number 76.
When they cut to you guys are like, wow.
Hey.
Someone
number 69.
So
got a rowdy crowd here. Let's go.
Yeah.
So 71 was the
number 77.
First one that was called out here. I've got some info on him. I'll let them finish the call out.
All right, gentlemen, hope you're ready. Quarter turn to your right.
So 71, Billy Devine is Divine 547
turn to your right,
on Instagram.
The rear.
he's competing this year for his mom who passed away. So I'd say, I mean, we were commenting on him earlier about what he's brought today, you know, made improvements from last year. So I would say he's making his mom proud. So very awesome. Pro within the USBF and Natty Revolution. So really just the USBF because those two have merged. So
Michael moving in a bit.
Billy looks great.
All right, again, quarter turns to your right. Quarter turns to your right, face the rear.
Some big backs. Some big backs.
And quarter turn to your right. Gonna have number 73 and 77 switch places.
Holding strong.
All right, gentlemen, we can do something. Yeah.
Leroy is posting up on the Natty News Daily Instagram page so you can see the angle that we're viewing things from. If you want to take a look at the Instagram,
relax.
We're keeping up to date on the stories.
Let's get a quarter turn to your right.
And really seeing this live is really cool.
It's a whole other animal seeing it live.
Quarter turn to your right.
Trying to keep the Natty News page up to date, so if you are unable to see the live stream, hit up us, Natty News Daily, on Instagram, and you can at least see some shots of what's going on here live. 76.
Holding the middle.
Rosario Smith continuing to hold center stage.
I love the look of 71. Just, I wish he would work on this front pose a little bit. I think he loses a little bit with how wide his legs are and how
even looking at the TV there, his arm on that far side.
Yep.
It's sacrificing some weight.
He loses his, but when you go to the back, he has one of the widest backs there, so you know it's there. It's a posing flaw.
Quarter turn to your right, face the rear.
But huge improvements from last year.
And again, in this lineup, a top two is still nothing to scoff at, right? Really good group of athletes. Wow.
Face the front.
Just the amount of chest on 73, right?
Yeah.
A lot of mass through the pecs there.
All right, one last time. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to your right, face the rear. Quarter turn to your right.
Jockeying for position there.
Yeah.
Everybody's trying to crowd that center spot.
And face the front.
A very, very good athlete. Mm-hmm. If you were to look at a professional men's physique athlete,
yep,
not really much missing.
No.
All right, an amazing class. Thank you, gentlemen.
Two very strong classes so far.
Federal Air Marshals are here. They're recruiting. If you would like to be a Federal Air Marshal, today is your opportunity. If you enjoy travel and also want to be a federal law enforcement officer, this could be for you. You'll see cities
about to see a battle
never otherwise would see.